Check.
I got you, driver.
Hey, where you headed, driver?
Smoky Mountains.
Smoky Mountains, that's quite a ways away. I'm going past. You know if those banding scales are open up to 10?
Nah, they're closed, driver.
I appreciate it. Well, hey, I gotta get back to this video interview as a Grizzled truck driver, so I'll talk to you later. I appreciate you coming back. Thank you.
No problem.
Check, please.
10-4, I hear you, driver.
Hey, what's your handle, driver?
Silver Tongue Devil.
It can't be Silver Tongue Devil, that's my handle.
Oh, well, it is.
I am the Silver Tongue Devil, also known as Grizzled Truck Driver, so come on back. Also known as Gear Grinder. We're on our way back to the base. We're on our way back to the base, so I'll be back there in a minute. Probably about another minute, I'll be back.
10-4.
You copy that?
Copy.
Okay. You been out to Shaky Town lately?
Yeah, I was just there yesterday.
How's the weather out there, though?
Not bad, not bad.
How about those chicken coops? They open or they closed?
Nah, they're closed on the eastbound.
How about the westbound?
I believe they're open, driver.
Well, I am going westbound, so that is a big problem. I am overweight, overloaded, over everything. I got no logbook, and I'm in trouble. I'm gonna have to take the Yellow Valley back way. Would you know how to get around that or no?
Nah.
Hey, I'm talking to you. You know how to get around that or not?
I'm not sure, driver.
Why am I asking you? Okay, I appreciate it. Go back to what you were doing, which is pretty much nothing. So have a good one, and I think I'm gonna end this video right now before I get in trouble with the boys in blue out here. Hold up, wait a minute. One more gear grab here. Get on down on that.